My darlings, I have missed you, even though it's been a day.
Needy.
My darling YouTube fam, I hope you're well and dandy. I'm Rebecca. That sounded weird doing it like that. Rebecca, that's better. I hope you're well. And don't forget to press that subscribe button, but you don't have to. Timestamp to this part of the video. I see it sometimes and it hurts, not as much as you may think. Let's go. Oh. She looks just like Amy Winehouse. Sorry, but she does a bit, doesn't she? Oh, sorry, I'm gonna carry on playing because I know you're gonna be like, you pause at the worst time. I already know you. Oh, I like this. I really like it. It's so nice. I'm gonna have to pause. That, can I just say, because this is why, because I forget and I'll be moving on to the next thing, but it actually got really, for me, I know, no change, right, but emotional, just at that pinnacle point, that when it dropped into the chorus there, you can hear more power in her voice there, and what I like about her, she's got a very unusual tone, and it's very much placed here, so it's not extremely clear in the way she is singing. But it's kind of up here, and it's kind of, sorry, but I always try and mimic just so I can feel it, so I can get it, and plus I do impressions, so there you go. Because it always fascinates me, like, how the voice is working and how to create the sound. And it feels like the soft palate is fairly low, so that is the soft part of the top at the back, and when you change it, and when it goes higher, you can change the resonance of the voice, so I feel like with her voice, it's a fairly flat, lowered soft palette to create these sounds, and a little bit Gwen Stefani. I love her, so don't be mean. Yeah. Wait, just listen. I just wanted to hear that transition from the chest voice, I believe, into the head then. The slight rasp. A bit postmodern, diva. I'm loving the whole with the inch. Lighter. She's like a, she reminds me of a little doll. Like a very beautiful, exquisite doll. And I'm liking the way, just in terms of her performance style, like, the way she's presenting herself, the way she looks, it's very fancy and fun and colourful and vibrant, and it's showing through her voice as well, the display there. I'm liking the way she is transitioning and back to the verses now, where it's very much sort of like intimate, close to the mic. Almost breathy there, so there's not as much chord closure as it gets to the chorus. Yes. Oh, 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 oh. You hear that? Squeeze to the voice then. Nice. bam, 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 bam. Shit, I love it. Nice bell, nice control, nice sustained notes. I just want to hear that again. I'm really enjoying this. I've seen Postmodern Jukebox. Do you know who they are? Go look them up. They are phenomenal with a fur, and I absolutely adore them because it seems like, because what they do, they basically spin an original song into something completely different, and I kind of get this kind of vintage, enchanting Slayer right now, and I like that, and I just love the emotional call to it as well. It's a very confident performance, and she's not even moving, she's so stationary, but it's all in the facial expressions, and I like that. Great song. Nice vibrato. Oh yeah. Guitar solo. We always need one of those. Nice. Bum, 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 bum. You know it's coming now. Mm. Oh my god, she's crying. Oh my god, she's actually doing that. Passionate. I know that bit. So passionate. I love passion in singing. I love that. Oh, I just love all genres. Who am I kidding? Absolutely. A stunning performance. I mean, there was no inhibitions in her performance. She was absolutely killing it, no doubt. And that passion, which, you know, it's that the technical proficiency and also on top with the emotional encouragement. I don't know. That was just so lovely to see and inspiring. And like I said, there was eclectic sounds going on there. And I love the whole dressed stage there in red, a red passionate color and the flower and it, just literally everything. And her voice, a very much, at first you're like, okay, where's this gonna go? Because it was kind of like a softer kind of like sound. Where's it gonna go? And then she kind of like flowered. Her voice flowered and bloomed like what was in her hair. You know what I mean? It was lovely to see the performance grow and got more emotional. And the crying at the end, and then you just want to cry. I love that. There is nothing, even if it went pitchy. For me, when you get a connection like that, and it's just lovely. Hashtag never stop singing. Hashtag you're never alone. Hashtag be yourself. Oh, now it's flashing me. Okay, lots of love to you guys. Thanks for your comments. Hint. Thanks for subscribing. Hint. And thanks for just you being you. Take your own path and take your journey and surround yourself with positive people who are going to uplift you, who get you, who are there for you, who don't belittle you or take you down or want to bring you down. You know, like who enhance you. Your vibe attracts your tribe. Gotta go, bye.